in front, and we all know that the GC teams, I mean, they have the ride and they need to do it there because they don't want to lose time with a crash. They will all be up there, of course. This was Mats Pedersen again.
Quite the joke.
Yeah. He loves it.
Well, obviously the atmosphere and the vibe within the team is morale's good, clearly.
Yeah. It's very good.
Anyway, best of luck to you, Gregory, and everyone at Trek Segafredo.
Yeah, thanks.